The Belgian Sheepdog is a fantastic breed of canine. Classified as a working dog, this is a highly active breed. It shares similarities with other sheepdogs from Europe, such as the Dutch Shepherd, the German Shepherd, and the Briard. Some kennel clubs classify these canines as types of one breed, while others class them as separate breeds. This is another popular breed used during World War II. The origin of the Belgian Sheepdog is, as its name suggests, from Belgium. This breed was originally from a town called Groenendael, in the 1800s. Bred to herd sheep and guard livestock, these canines are still used for these tasks today. The temperament of the Belgian Sheepdog is that of a very intelligent, athletic and strong canine. Territorial and protective, these canines need an experienced handler, and socializing and training required from an early age. It is very affectionate with its human family. These dogs will require a purpose and varied stimulation to keep them happy as family pets. The general lifespan of a Belgian Sheepdog is usually between 10 to 14 years. Classified as a medium to large canine, the male usually stands at around 23 to 26 inches, the female's around 22 to 24 inches. A healthy weight for the male should be between 44 to 66 pounds, and for the female 44 to 55 pounds. The coat is a thick double coat, usually long, that will require regular grooming. The most common health issue for the Belgian Sheepdog, as with most working dogs of a similar breed and size, is hip dysplasia, but this breed also seems susceptible to epilepsy. So it is wise to question your breeder on health issues. Generally, otherwise a healthy breed.